Well, that's not too good. Looks like the rear end froze up, snapped the wheel off, or the lug nuts just snapped. But I know they were tight. So, luckily, nobody got hurt.